Hello everyone, it's Candace and I'm back from the Inspire You Network. As you can see, it is Mardi Gras season in the Port City and we've got some great information coming to you. We're gonna tell you a little bit about all of the accessories you can have for your second line parades and how to tie those looks together for those Mardi Gras balls after the parade. Stay tuned, it's gonna be exciting.
Bonton Roulet. It is Mardi Gras time in the MOB, and we are so honored to be here today. The Inspire You Network is going to feature MAMGA's magazine release and court viewing. I am the BAMS.
I'm Candace.
So Candace, what do you look forward to today?
I'm actually looking forward to meeting the court. You know, they're always interesting people, interesting stories, and I'm just looking forward to see who they are this year because it's always such a big secret. So now that it's going to be revealed, I'm just excited.
Yes, so we have the Mardi Gras court. We have the king, the queen, the grand marshal. So much fun. The room is packed. So you sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. There's so much to come your way with the Inspire You Network. Hello, we are here at the MAMGA 2020 magazine release for their royal court along with their royal viewing. And I have the pleasure to be sitting here with the Honorable Grand Marshal Kenneth Kelly for year 2020. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you,
Emily. Awesome. Well, we are so pleasured to have you here with us today.
It is actually my pleasure.
Wonderful. So tell us, Grand Marshal Kelly, where are you from?
I actually grew up in Eufaula, Alabama, which is southeast Alabama.
Okay, awesome. And so what about Mardi Gras excites you the most?
Well, Mardi Gras is actually a testament of the culture here in Mobile. As most people know, Mardi Gras started in Mobile, Alabama.
Okay.
And what's very unique about it is really watching people come together and spend quality time with each other and celebrating prior to the religious season.
Oh, yeah, agreed. Mm-hmm. Awesome. So now that you are the Grand Marshal for MAMGA, what do you look forward to this Mardi Gras season?
Well, I'm excited about being a leader in this area and talking about the things that MAMGA does in the community. And one of the things specifically we will be talking about is financial literacy and financial protection. So we want to weave a little bit of fun within a little bit of the work that we need to do as a culture while we're celebrating Mardi Gras this season.
Awesome. Well, we look forward to everything the Grand Marshal of MAMGA has to bring. Now, a birdie shared with me that you are doing great things as well. I hear that you're being honored soon, or you've already been honored.
We are.
Would you like
to
share?
We are. You know, we are very blessed and fortunate that next month I will be inducted into the State of Alabama Engineering Hall of Fame.
Wow, that's huge. Well, we thank you so much for being here with us today. Do you have anything you would like to share before we go?
No, we're just excited about the season. We ask everybody to come out and spend some time with us here at Mardi Gras and celebrate the season with us.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for being here. It's been a pleasure. You all stay tuned. There's more in store from MAMGA's 2020 magazine release and court viewing with Inspire You Network.
Small's Mortuary offers pre-arrangement planning that gives you the peace of mind in knowing that your family will celebrate your life in the manner that you desire. Small's Mortuary and Cremation Services, large enough to serve you, yet small enough to appreciate your business.
And we are back. Everybody knows that with Mardi Gras season comes a parade, and with the parade comes what? A second line. Well, if you're going to second line, an umbrella is a must. I am standing here with Mr. Vincent Duncan, better known as Vinny D, and he is an excellent umbrella designer. Vinny, talk about this umbrella that
I like that introduction. You gave my government name. I like that. But first of all, I want to thank God for the talent for giving me to design some of these umbrellas. And I have such pleasure in designing Mardi Gras umbrellas. Of course, I'm a connoisseur and love Mardi Gras.
Yeah.
And it gives me such pleasure to design these umbrellas. And I think I get the most enjoyment when I see them at the balls in the second line. People walking down the street or people saying, hey, you didn't make that umbrella. Who made that umbrella for you? I said, hey, it's all my hands doing all the umbrella
That's
work.
That's right.
So it takes a lot of time and dedication and patience putting all that craft on those umbrellas. And I like to make them different than other umbrellas you see. So
yeah.
You'll notice the top is the most important thing in that umbrella. Mm-hmm. The top got to be off the chain, got to be magnificent, got to be different. So I think the top of the umbrella makes the umbrella the umbrella.
I agree.
And that's what I really concentrate on. So okay. If you normally see a top like that, you probably say, probably Vinny designed that umbrella.
Okay, that's good to know. And he does. He does several different ones. He also does themed umbrellas. We've got an HBCU themed umbrella over here to our side. Vinny, you want to talk about that one a little bit?
Now, this is Jackson State University in Jackson, Mississippi, which I do have on the sweatshirt. So this is a HBCU umbrella. So not only, I designed a lot of them for HBCU schools, whether it's Jackson State, Grambling, Southern, Alcorn. I just like to do the theme and put the logo on there. And I like to bling them out, if you can see. I like to bling them out, give you a lot of presence when you're in the, particularly during football season. You can use them. Use them during parades, use them in homecoming. So I do a lot of theme umbrellas. Not only Jackson State, I do other umbrellas as well. I'm going to let you hold the Jackson State.
Okay, all right.
So not only the other schools.
JSU.
Of course, we have to do the Alabama. Now, this is a small one I designed. Now, the ladies can't normally hold the big, heavy umbrella. Mm-hmm. So we designed a light umbrella for the ladies to hold. And, of course, you know, this is the Alabama. You know, we're in Alabama, so,
yes.
You know, you got to do
yes,
the Alabama
yes, yes.
umbrella. So they like the bling on the Alabama umbrella, and it's more ladylike. It's small, and it's lightweight. So, again, I want to thank God for giving me the talent to do this and the patience to put it. I don't have nobody around me telling me, hey, it's time to break off or stop working on this. So I got all the time in the world to put this together for you.
Okay, that looks good. And I'll take one of those in orange and blue.
Okay.
Yes,
to represent
I will.
Auburn University.
That's right.
Equal Opportunity Umbrella Company.
Okay? All right. So before we go, you not only do you do umbrellas, but you do reefs
right? We design reefs as well. So again, I like to do reefs that you don't normally see the greenery reef on the doors. I like to do something that's more New Orleans style. Mardi Gras reef, like with the big faces, something different, thinking out of the box again. If you don't think out of the box, man, when you think in that little closed box, you don't expand it. So we like to use the big surface and all that stuff. And of course, you can design this reef. Mardi Gras ribbon will work for anything.
Absolutely.
The colors on it, so this is what I come up with.
Absolutely. Well, thank you. Everything is great. Let our viewers know how they can get in touch with you if they're
interested in purchasing. I don't have a website because it's overwhelming for me.
Understood.
So, but if you contact VinnyDuncan56@gmail.com,
okay.
That way you can probably order one in time.
Okay.
And we can get it to you.
All right. Well, y'all heard it. Go ahead and get your umbrellas and your wreaths ready for that second line. It's Mardi Gras. Stay tuned. We'll be right back. Hello, we are back again with the Inspire You Network, and I am so honored to be sitting here with two of the most royal of them all for 2020 Mardi Gras, His Royal Highness King Alexis I, Quintarius Jacobia Toppings, and Her Royal and Most Gracious Majesty, Miss Rosemary Elaine Dunning. How are you all today?
Doing good.
Awesome. Well, first of all, thank you all so much for being here with us today.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
We are here at the MAMGA Regal Magazine release and court viewing. So, this was when everyone was able to see you all. How are you feeling about that?
You won't hurt ass?
Either.
It's about time, because most people it's been like word and gossip or whatnot, and so today was the final releasing of everything and finally putting us out there to the public, so I'm excited about that, and I'm excited about, you know, the 2020 court and what we have in store, so.
Awesome. Well, that is
something that I look forward to. We always want to know who's the king, who's the queen. So it is an honor and a pleasure to be sitting here with you all today. So tell me about both of yourselves, where you're from, and what you feel about Mardi Gras.
Okay, well, I am from Mobile, but I live in Charlotte.
Okay.
My legacy started basically when my grandmother was in the court in the 1940s.
So wow.
We've had a pretty long list of family that's been incorporated into this organization, and that's why it's just so important to me to carry on that legacy.
That is awesome. Yeah. Awesome. And what about you, King Alexis?
I grew up in the Pritchard community in Mobile, went to Blount High School. From there on, went to Alabama State, played football, and then I went on to mortuary school in Atlanta, where I currently reside now. And my girl has always been with me since high school, from doing the junior court, the junior preacher king, and that was the first night to Alabode a couple of years ago. And so it's just always been in me, and I just always been interested in doing it.
That is awesome. Okay, so you both kind of have a history of Mardi Gras, and you're from here. Everybody knows Mardi Gras started in Mobile.
Not New Orleans, Mobile.
So I am huge on fashion. Mm-hmm. Let's get into these beautiful trains. What inspired your trains?
Okay, well, my train was inspired by the reason that this is so important to me, to my family. So one of the noticeable and more important focal points in my train is probably the initial focal point at the bottom. And what's kind of important about that the most is because I view things as equal between the sexes. So while I inherited my dad's last name, Dunning, I have the birthstones of the matriarchy of my family surrounding that focal point. So it's not in front of, it's not behind, it's beside. And I just, everything about that train symbolizes in some way, form, or fashion, my family.
Oh, I love that. That's beautiful. And what about your train?
My train's reflection from the most important women in my life, my great-grandmother, my mother, and I have some Kappa diamonds that symbolizes my fraternity that I'm a part of. And so between my great-grandmother, that's who pretty much raised me, and my mother, she helped step in as well and bring me to the young man that I am today. So it's a reflection of my family and what I grew up from.
Awesome. I love it. I love how you incorporated family, history, and unity. That is beautiful. So before we go, is there anything else you all would like to share?
Let the good times roll.
That's right. Laissez-les, bon temps roulez. And make sure you make your way Fat Tuesday for the MAMGA Parade.
Gulf Coast Cremation and Funerals, now serving the entire Gulf Coast. Your loved one is in our care at all times. Meaningful, appropriate, affordable. 7000 Bellingraf Road, Mobile, Alabama. 251-653-1421.
Well, we're back, everyone, and ladies, let me tell you, we have a treat for you. I'm standing here with paparazzi consultant Miss Danielle James from the Chic Diva Boutique. Danielle, how are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing good. Ready to dive off into these beauties right here. Ladies, we all know that we need those special accessories to accent our ball gowns, and Danielle's going to help us out with that. So tell us what you've got over here for us.
Well, I have some beautiful Z Collection pieces. This is from our signature series, and they're named after the consultants themselves. And I have on the piece I'm wearing right now, the Rami. This is a gold, beautiful piece. The Z pieces are $25 plus tax. They are bold, they are beautiful, they are just fierce, and it would set any ball gown off. And I have the Leanne. This is the first one. Beautiful for weddings as well. Many of our brides wear this one. It has the diamonds and pearl. All of the necklaces include matching earrings. And this, of course, you have to be blinged out with paparazzi. Yes. So you have the Natasha here. And this piece right here is the Mesmerize. This is the Mesmerize. This fabulous piece right here is the piece that you were rocking.
Yes.
She is called the Heather. I got so many compliments and so many
so
sales when you wore
piece.
This beautiful piece. So like I said, all of the Z pieces are just the bolder pieces. We sell $5 pieces that is, you know, how we are known by our $5 pieces, but if you really want to set your ball gown off and your prom dresses, your wedding gowns, then you would really want the Z collection.
Right, right, right. And ladies, let me tell you, this jewelry is good quality. It's heavy duty. It lasts. Believe me, I know I've spent a lot of money on it with my jewelry lady,
yes.
But I absolutely love it. So Danielle, tell us how we can get in touch with you if we are interested in purchasing some of the pieces.
Well, you can follow me on Facebook, Danielle James. You can follow me on Instagram, chicdiva_jewelry, or you can go to my website, www.chicdiva.shop. That's chicdiva.shop, or you can call me 251-422-1201.
All right. Well, thank you very much. There you have it, ladies. Get in touch with Danielle so you can look fabulous going to all the balls. We've got more coming for you. We'll be right back.
Prestige Event Center is the place for your dream event. Weddings, concerts, balls, birthday parties, reunions, church events, conferences. Whatever you envision, Prestige will assist in making your dream come true. Each event is created to your custom specifications with the focus on hospitality and budget. Prestige has many designs to choose from in their all-new facility. Come by for a tour. Prestige Event Center exceeds all your expectations.
Hello, Port City. We are here once again with the Inspire You Network, and I have with me two of the most debonair gentlemen I have ever met, MAMGA Public Relations Officer Marcus Catchings and the Vice President of MAMGA and the Vice President of Reese Funeral Home, Mr. Tanera Rice. How are you, gentlemen?
Great. Hi, how are you?
We thank you so much for being here with us. So we are here at the Regal Magazine release for the year 2020 for MAMGA. And I understand that Reese Funeral Home is the sponsor of this event.
Yes, we are.
Awesome. So how do you all feel about the whole experience?
Well, Mardi Gras is a good time. It's supposed to be fun and exciting. And we just wanted to do it to have something for the kids to give back. Kids are, they always look forward to it. Mm-hmm. And the good thing about the court and the event that we do with the Royal Court as well as the children, it's more of a mentorship program for us.
Awesome. I love that. I love that. I love that you're giving back and also doing something that's fun.
Exactly.
That's awesome. So tell me, what about Mardi Gras do you all love the most?
This.
Right.
Working with beautiful people in the community like you guys, giving back. Able to extend our message beyond the walls of 305 MAMGA Drive, the home of Mardi Gras. You know, working with the kids, as Vice President Tanera Rice said right there, you know, and going into another fact, Tanera's father has been a marshal in the MAMGA Parade for over 22 years. Mm-hmm. And he always leads the parade right there, so he's the first marshal every year. And that kind of dedication to give back to the community is just representative of what he has become, and I am also, just standing on those pillars of the community that they've always been. So we love Mardi Gras, we love what it represents to not only City Mobile, but also the nation.
Awesome. Well, we love that. And speaking of the Mammoth Parade, Fat Tuesday, it goes down in a major way, I hear. Yes. So what can we expect from the MAMGA Fat Tuesday Mammoth Parade?
Well, this year we have some extraordinary. We're expecting 5 college bands.
Awesome.
I can't announce them yet there because we're living on the tip of our tongue.
No problem. So. It's still exciting to hear it.
Oh, absolutely. That's what it is. So, I mean, 5 Miles of Fun is another name for it there. And then, you know, just the history and the ambiance of what we represent to the community. You know, it just also brings back the reverence of seeing the little kid's face there and looking at kids like our king and queen. They were kids years ago. Mm-hmm. I remember when they were small. I remember kids kicking around a football, you know,
right.
Running around out there in parades and things like that. So, you know, just the return of your investment in the community is what the parade means to us.
Awesome.
So, you know, families at that corner for 25, 30 years, the grandmother, the great-grandmother, mm-hmm. Now the mother was now the grandmother, making
right.
The transition, leading the efforts of keeping the family together in the Mardi Gras tradition and family. So.
Awesome. I love it. Well, I'm excited. I love the Mammoth Parade. So before we go, is there anything else you gentlemen would like to share?
The number one, the very best, always doing what we do for the community because we love us. Les le bon temps roulé.
That's right.
Thank you for having us.
No problem. Thank you so much for joining us. Well, again, you've heard it from the vice president of MAMGA, as well as MAMGA's public relations officer, Les le bon temps roulé. And until we get to Mammoth, we're going to continue to enjoy today's magazine release.
Flower Fantasies Florist and Gifts is a friendly florist. We strive to satisfy our customers for all occasions, birthdays, anniversaries, and personal attention during your time of need. Sympathy flowers is our passion. Set the stage with beautiful flowers for romantic moments and taking time to smell your flowers. Flower Fantasies Florist and Gifts. Call us 251-344-2882.
And we're back. And now I am standing here with Miss Nikki Thomas, better known as Nikasso, the artiste. She's bad, y'all. She's known, well known for making me look really good. And I know that she's made a bunch of you look good as well. So Nikki, tell us about your business and what you have to offer.
Absolutely. Nikasso Artistry, we offer crochets, sew-ins, we do makeup. We've just added microblading to our list of services. Just about anything that you want, we can cover it.
Okay, all right. And she does a great job with the microblading. You probably can't see mine because of my bangs, but yeah, she does a really good job. So how long have you been in this business, or what inspired you to become Nikasso?
I started playing around in my mother's hair tools and her makeup and everything. So I started at a really young age, without telling too much about my age. I started in high school, and shortly after I began hair at Charles Academy, and from there it's been about 20 years now, so I've been in the game for a minute.
Okay. Well, what I love most about your makeup is it's just different. It's unique. Mm-hmm. I mean, you're not afraid to use bold colors. Mm-hmm. You're not afraid to think outside of the box. Mm-hmm. And I just absolutely love that. I love what you do for me.
Thank you. So tell people
how they can get in touch with you.
Absolutely. You can find me on Facebook at Nicole Miss Nikki Thomas. I'm also on Instagram at @alt_her_ego. You can book me online, and that's about it.
Well, there you have it, ladies. Nikasso, give her a call. She will take care of you. We'll be back with more soon.
You feel so comfortable when you're down here.
Everything from the services was very professional.
They understand what grieving is.
And it was so much easier having things done ahead of time.
They help you in every way that they can.
These things go on through your life, and you always have your memories, and it's nice that someone else can care about someone else's feelings like that.
And we're back once again, and we're still talking about ways to pull all the Mardi Gras looks together. Right now, I'm standing with Miss Lex, who is the owner of the Enchanting Boutique. And Lex is going to tell us about all the services that they offer here. Lex, how are you?
I am wonderful.
Good. So tell us what we can expect when we come to the Enchanting Boutique.
You can expect to be enchanted.
Okay.
We offer natural hair, crochets, braids.
And also, we are able to meet all of your hair extension needs this Mardi Gras season. We have Imperial Hair Boutique, providing the most luxurious hair in all lengths and wave patterns at an affordable price. Imperial Hair Boutique is owned by LaShonda Matthews, and the hair can be purchased either by the link provided, or you can give us a call.
We do have a nail tech here. And, of course, we have mink eyelashes.
Yes, which I absolutely love. What are the different types of lashes that you have?
We have the natural look for the people who want something, but not a whole lot. Mm-hmm. After that, I do offer the volume lashes, which give you a little more pop. A lot of people like them. Some people don't. I personally like to do everybody natural first, mm-hmm. just so you, especially for first timers, so if you get off the table, you won't feel like, oh my God.
Yeah, it won't be a little overwhelming.
Yes, it can be too much.
Okay, all right. And so you do braids as well. What are the different types of braids that you do?
All scalp braids, all box braids, individual singles, crochets, I can pretty much do whatever you want.
Okay, all right. And y'all are running a special for Mardi Gras, right? Okay, what is that special?
The special is actually on the microblading that Nikki mentioned earlier.
Yes.
And it's pretty much if you book your microblading, you get a free set of full lashes.
That's a great deal.
Yes.
That's a great deal. And then tell us about your Monday special.
Now, we will have a Monday special. Full sets for $50. Every Monday from now until the 17th.
Okay. All right.
And first come, first serve.
Okay.
only the time slots that are available, which will be 9 to 5, and you can book through the Style C app.
Okay. All right. So let's talk about that next. Give us the address of the Enchanting Boutique, and then give us your information and tell the viewers how they can book with you.
Okay. We're located at 2037 Airport Boulevard. You may book with me on the Style C app. And it's pretty much you just download the app, search the Enchanting Boutique or Arlexia Knight, and that's A-R-L-E-X-I-A, and it'll pop up, it'll tell you the natural, well actually it'll say a Mardi Gras special.
Okay.
And you just book, pick your time slot, no deposit is required, but you do need a credit card to book.
Okay.
My nail tech is Brandy Nichols.
Okay.
And that's Nails by B.
Okay.
And she also uses, no she does not, she uses Square.
Okay.
So we'll have the link, actually all the links will be available on the Facebook page.
Okay.
Which is the Enchanting Boutique. And we'll have all the links for everybody available there.
All right. All right. Well, again, there you have it. The Enchanting Boutique. One-stop shop. You can come here and get glam-fied.
Everything.
Is that a word? You can get glammed. Everything in one place. Get in touch with Lex. Get in touch with Nikki. Get in touch with Brandy. Look fabulous for those Mardi Gras balls.
Fantasies Florist and Gifts is a friendly florist. We strive to satisfy our customers for all occasions, birthdays, anniversaries, and personal attention during your time of need. Sympathy flowers is our passion. Set the stage with beautiful flowers for romantic moments and taking time to smell your flowers. Flower Fantasies Florist and Gifts. Call us 251-344-2882.
All right, everyone. I really hope you enjoyed this episode visiting with the Royals from the Mobile Area Mardi Gras Association, looking at some great accessories for your second line, and also how to tie those ball looks together. Well, I'm ready. I got my bag. I got my beads. Laissez-les bon temps rouler. See you next time. Try to relax, just let it flow. When you're ready for our city, this is how.